team performance. The main DRS zone through Parabolica leads into the hairpin for the best overtaking opportunity on the track. So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's qualifying session with a look at the starting grid. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, edging out Raikkonen, who'll start P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Ricciardo, Sebastian Vettel, and Verstappen, Hülkenberg, Sainz, Perez, and
You should have some space going into the first corner, so try to keep it tidy. bumpers to start the racing. We're approaching the pit window, keeping on the softs.
understood. Copy that.
gets the race win.
So here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, prancing horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out to the Now then, Anthony Davidson, who is your driver of the day?
Fernando Alonso. Wherever he is, whatever team he's in, when is he not just brilliant? He'll give you a performance every time, just like he's done today.
That's it for today's Grand Prix. And from Anthony, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.